Welcome back, it's Eric playing the Battle for Wesnoth. Getting started with the Dwarven Doors scenario. We got one, two, if I could get the map up there. Three. Three enemies standing between us and the doors. Get some basic guys and also grab our mages. Alright, so I want to keep my horsemen going up. These guys over to head off this attack. We can also grab a druid, a hero, and a knight. That guy should have taken his time. Okay. Pretty weak. Can he reach me from there? No, he can't. That's good. Any more good guys I can recall? Got an archer with some experience. Shaman with some experience. So my strategy here is I'm gonna recruit as much as I can, and then rush Conrad straight through to the doors. Hopefully I'll have enough units to be able to hold the enemy back. Drew it there to heal. You're pretty much stuck. See if you can't hit him. Very nice. I've also got these guys coming over here I need to worry about. they're gonna keep pressing the attack, or you guys push up. I'm gonna have to send somebody else to do that. Very nice, he leveled up to a Shide. Good, good, good. See if you can do any good. No. I don't like this. Let's hold back one turn. Oh, that troll is there. You guys go this way, you guys go this way. Well, you did your job there, Scout. I'm proud of you. You pull back. Alright, I think it's time to move Conrad. I'm gonna abandon my push on him before he kills Glenn's. On second thought, I'm not going to abandon that push because he's right there. Back. Duffador, you hit him first. And the white mage, you kill him. And you've leveled up to a mage of the light. Lawful units fight better, chaotic units fight worse. Pushing up and around. Oh, I forgot this guy was still here. Can you get the kill? You can. Almost there. Let's see. Very nice. Right, that'll hold them back. Gonna pull you back to the healer. Push up. Anybody else I can move? No. Nope. Very good. Hit him on the first time, please. Or don't hit him at all. I do that. You can come on up. You can come on up. Good, good. Good. What's our HP today? He's got 12. God, can you finish him off? Yes, you can. Very good. Okay. Oh, very good. I forgot to attack those units. Man. Worth a shot. Okay. Thank you. go with another marksman. Alright, time to move, Conrad. Whatever. This is ridiculous. That troll is gonna level up. Okay. Uh-oh. Didn't see that coming. I don't think he could move that far. That was a waste. Ah, stupid cuttlefish. Okay, surely you can kill him with this. Thank you, might as well do a ranger. Ambush, can hide in the forest and remain undetected by its enemies. That'll be useful. Sometime, eventually. Now it's a race. The race we're being cut off in. Very good. You upgraded to a marshal. You guys can cut you cure. Good. So you guys will cure each other. You sit there, you push up. Now you guys just hold up there. Almost. Good. Archmage. Almost there, you run away. You come in here. Oh man, he's nice. Alright. Of course, we need to actually put him on that spot, though. Well, missed every time. Okay, next turn we'll do it. Ha! Oh. Spoke too soon. Oh, man. Here we go. Pray that we live to see the sunlight again. But Conrad's party was not alone in entering the caves. Oh, it's you again. Oh man. We're gonna have to fight her again. It's so dark. We'll have to go slowly. Alright, so when we return, we're gonna make our way through these caves. Hopefully we'll be able to find the Scepter of Fire.